Hola, I'm Ricardo from Portugal. I'm EVS volunteer since 6 months.
I'm Maria, I'm from Greece, and actually I'm just finished my EVS placement in Belfast.
Hi, I'm Aureliano from Italy.
Hello, I'm Mirko.
Hola, I'm Javi from Barcelona.
Ciao, I'm Melissa, I'm from Italy.
Hola, ¿qué tal? I'm Teresa, I'm from Spain.
Right, I'm Alfred.
Hola, my name is Thiago.
I was a volunteer also in Italy.
Well, I did a short term in EVS before. The experience was amazing.
So I thought that EVS would be a very good opportunity for me to try how I am in a different field.
It was difficult to find a job, so I was thinking in go abroad.
A unique opportunity to live in another country, work abroad, and learning something new.
There's an awful lot of amount of work, social work, third sector work that needs to be done.
And I want to help other people for something.
Also because I found an interesting project related to environment.
Why not?
Troubled past that Belfast had.
How the people live here.
Quite interesting to work here as a youth worker.
Belfast was just a coincidence, let's say.
Want to start to study my English.
Or to Bulgaria, or to Northern Ireland.
I was choosing Belfast, so Belfast.
Yeah, why not?
My project is called Tools for Solidarity.
We have to collect these tools, refurbish these tools, and after we can send to Africa.
I'm working with the Paul Island. I'm working in Stella Maris. It's a wet hostel. We work with homeless people that they have several drinking issues.
I work with blind people.
Supporting women and children who suffer of domestic violence.
Basically, I work as youth worker with young people living in the interfaces.
Where is my public servant, WIMPS, and is a project in public achievement. I support the young people to do videos, interviews, and campaigns.
I work with Hostel International, which is Youth Hostel Association.
They work in nature reserve, fixing fences, cutting trees that have fallen, cutting grass.
Yes.
the colleagues in the work are very nice and they make it easy, so yeah, I'm pretty happy about that.
I am happy with my project because I like this kind of work. I like work on tools. I have a good flatmate and I spend a lot of time with my flatmates. Sometimes the project is a little boring because we have to tidy all the rooms.
More or less. The project at the beginning has some problems because we didn't have a volunteer coordinator.
Of course, in the beginning, always is hard to acclimate to another city with another people, other language. But 50% yes, I'm quite happy with my project, quite happy with the city, and 50% no, because I was expecting other things, not better or not worse, just different.
But well, for the moment, I'm happy because I learned something new. But at the same time, I hope that I will learn much more in the future.
And I was having enough with everything. I was quite easygoing. But I think I gained good experience in different fields, and also all my colleagues, they were really, really nice, and all the organization were really good.
Because the change is an opportunity.
What's your favorite color, Thiago?